watched K-pop before, but I heard about Jimin. Hey! Hey!